do that? Something I've got a compulsion or something. I have to take it. If it's goldfish biscuit, I mean, I don't understand it. Pull your coat together so no one else notices. You're safe now. Your father sent us.
Take tangerine.
What's that now?
It means
you're out of the trouble you got yourself into, didn't you?
Me too, mate.
Oh, fucking hell. It's not important, is it? What is important are the 17 dead bodies we left getting you back? What's that now? No, it was 17. You're starting to get on my fucking head through a brick. What's 17, goddammit? I want a fucking... So,
five guys playing poker.
10.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I like swords, actually.
A Jaffa cake.
How about a wagon?
14.50.
Do you know what they call your papoosh? There's this story, stop me if you've heard it, where this woman found herself in the unfortunate. But she did pay it back 5 minutes late, didn't she?
Yeah, what...
She owed him a finger for every minute. The case, lemon.
Do you have white dead son?
What, you mean this dickhead with the silly face tattoos? Yeah, he sat right here.
And the briefcase?
Yes, of course, I've got the case.
Is with him will be concluded.
Money, right?
Do you honestly not know who the white death is? Yeah. The Japanese underworld used to be ruled by a man named Minegishi. Listen, and he didn't hire two random operators, Lemon. No, he asked for the best. He asked for the two responsible for the Bolivia job. Right, so, slight change of pace.
His wife, now his son. That's a lot of white deaths.
Fuck me! Jesus Christ.
Very rude, talking on the
fucking break.
This job.
I knew I got an upgrade. Fuck off. I beg your pardon, sorry, I... Thank you, love. Game's up, big boy. Where's the case? Tell me. What? Oh, mate.
Oh,
there he is.
He got by me.
Yeah, me too.
What are you thinking?
The old
punch and Judy.
Well, unlike you, I'm a professional tangerine. Lemon's keeping the case safe. Yeah, he's there. Get the fuck off my back, will ya?
I mean, that couldn't have gone better.
Yeah, let's hope they buy it. We need now. I'm gonna go up, you go down, double back when you're done. If you see him, fucking deal with him. Up here.
Always moving down.
I swear to God, what did I say? What did I say? I said, I'll fucking
shoot me in the face.
That's right. Yeah.
And I'm never.
No.
Glasses.
Shoot first. You be careful too.
Oh.
Ah! Bastard! Come here, you dirty fucking star!
Oh, no, thank you. We're okay.
I'm
gonna wear my hat and glasses.
How much for the bottle of water, love?
1,000 yen.
Now is it then, and Danny?
You probably ought to get that.
Holding the briefcase or he will kill everyone on that train.
Okay, yeah, I...
Yeah, don't think I'd reach Lemon in time anyway.
So no one gets greedy. No.
I'm sorry. I have this bad luck thing and...
Oh, is that what you call it? Fuck it for fucking dildos and pantyhose, what?
Ah, but they were buying it. They're...
Stepping off this train without Lemon or the case, you must be mistaken.
Me? I'm getting off. I'm gonna go find it. For me to fall, guy.
Bag now, isn't it?
You were responsible for keeping my son safe, for keeping my money safe.
You know, I don't know a thing or two about being a parent, but you know what I would do? Being that it's your son.
Your station.
Oh, how wonderful. I can't fucking wait.
I want to look into your eyes when I kill you and your brother. To the end of the line.
Oi! You! You? You're that girl, aren't you?
Yeah, and then this man...
That's fucking ages ago.
I know, but this man, he just said that I could be a good backup plan and that a pretty girl makes a good hostage.
Yeah, well, he ain't wrong there, but look, keep your fucking knickers on, all right?
Please, just help me.
All right, calm down.
Huh. Are you okay?
Diesel, the absolute fucking... ...and up and down this train, causing all sorts of fucking havoc. And it was you the whole fucking time, you dirty little diesel!
You made Lemon bleed. And Lemon never bleed.
What are you doing, you villain?